This is an issue for the Board of Selectmen.